Hey guys, Happy Happy Toy Toy here with this Sleeping Beauty's Magical Designs Palace from Play-Doh. Let's see what we have in this box. We have Princess Aurora, instructions, and parts to assemble our castle. We also have 4 cans of Play-Doh, purple, yellow, sparkle pink, and sparkle blue. Let's assemble the castle. First thing we're gonna do is give Princess Aurora a brand new dress. And we're gonna use sparkle blue Play-Doh. Wow, she looks really beautiful in her new dress. Let's decorate it with some bows. Now her dress is all done. Doesn't she look beautiful? Let's decorate the castle. Now that we have Aurora's castle all decorated, it's time to make more accessories. A gift. A flower. Another flower. Now let's make the fairies. Let's make a purple fairy. A Time to give Princess Aurora a new beautiful dress. This time it's gonna be yellow. Let's decorate this dress with pink flowers. And the yellow bow. Aurora looks absolutely stunning. Don't forget to make her animal friends. And the spinning wheel on the back of the castle. Well guys, thanks for watching my videos and stay tuned for a lot more Play-Doh right here on Happy Happy Toy Toy.